I'm so darn mad right now. If I bit myself, I'd have hydrophobia. Well, I've been away from home 2 weeks, and when you ain't at home, ain't a thing goes right. I've been down to New York, I have. Do you know that is the doggonest village I ever was in? Gosh, they don't know when to go to bed down there. There's more folks on the street at 2 o'clock in the morning than there is here in our town on circus day. They got me in the habit of it, too. One night I didn't go to bed till 7:30. Well, I guess I'll look over the paper and see what they've been doing while I was away from home. If I can find the column it's printed in. Only print one column of the paper here in our town. Rest of it comes already printed. Yeah, here it is. Pumpkin Center Town Topics. Wow, wow. Pumpkin Center Ball Club beat Hickory Corners 106-97. Well, gosh, all hemlock. Hank Weaver knocked a fly ball, hit the stained glass window in the Baptist church, and knocked out the four apostles. Now they're going to move the church because it stands so close to the ball ground it interferes with the game. Well, everybody wanted to whip the umpire, so they loaded the county jail up on a wagon, hauled it out to the ball ground, and locked the umpire up in it and let him umpire the game out the window, and they couldn't a darn one of them get at him. Well, I want to know. High Atkins got some wooden nest eggs and put them under his old setting hen, and she hatched out four blockhead chickens and a woodpecker. Jim Lawson went down to the county seat and got his hair cut, and the barber scared up a woodchuck and two flying squirrels. Wow, they ought to let Jim's hair grow and set him over again. Wow, wow. Lige Willett has got locomotor ataxia. Now he's got the darn thing, I'll bet he don't know how to run it. Well, gee whiz. Jim Wilson got some colored Easter eggs, and he wanted to hide them from the children, so he took them out in the barn, put them under the old Plymouth Rock hen, and Rooster come along and looked at him and went over in the next yard and whipped the peacock. Don't it beat all what'll happen when you ain't the hump? You know I oughta got this paper down New York, but I couldn't find out which post office it was in. They got 200 post offices in New York. Don't you know when you're away from home and among strangers and you don't know anybody? Don't it cheer you up just to get a paper from your own hometown? When you're away from humming in a foreign land, you've got the blues just to beat the band. I'll tell you something, drive away that frown. Just get the paper from your own hometown. It tells about the weather and it tells about the crops. All the gossip in the barber shops, and sometimes the print is upside down. Old-fashioned paper from your own hometown. Hoskins' children have the measles. Deacon Green has got the gout. Abe Sprosby's got religion, and he hasn't found it out. And they've got a brand new baby at the home of Hiram Brown. Some items in the paper from your own hometown. While getting along about bedtime, guess I'll shut up.